Islamic organization. We are an organization that works for the reconstruction of the society on moral grounds. The basic idea behind this campaign was to encourage our youth on respecting parents. And there is a lot of elder abuse going on. There are more than 150 old age homes in Goa. It is a very silent thing, but the elder abuse is at peak. So it is an effort, an initiative by Girls of Islamic Organization to make our younger generation aware of the respect and importance of parents and elders. As they are growing old, we grow young and they grow old. We should never forget that they are growing old and they need us. So this is an initiative by Girls Islamic Organization to aware the younger generation. We are conducting lectures in all the schools across Goa. We have had a press conference. We are having TV talk shows. We will be having parenting workshops for parents as well. And we will be having survey sheets in all the schools during the 10-day long campaign.
I appreciate the Muslim Girls Association for this beautiful thought of respecting and giving value to your parents. Today it is a need of the hour. They, I say, have started a revolution, and this revolution to love your parents, don't send them to the old age home in their sunset years, is going to go a long way to make this a happy earth for us.